A Hyderabad-based startup's 27-year-old CEO Krishna Milan Rao, who was driving the car that fell 60 feet off Biodiversity flyover, won't be arrested till January 3rd. Telangana High Court said, the accident claimed the life of a 55-year-old woman. Rao's lawyer alleged that instead of